Good afternoon, Sean. Police say they are still waiting to talk to these victims of this violent home invasion, that they remain hospitalized. They say the night of the attack, one of the victims was able to give them a brief description of the attacker, but not really able to provide much more in the way of information. So this morning, the search for clues expanded.
Monday morning, members of state and Bedford police, along with sheriff's deputies, were doing a line search at 7 Proclamation Court.
Looking for and expanding the search for evidence at the scene to help investigators unravel what may have happened there Saturday night.
The state police major crimes van also returned to the home. The chief saying they want to use all available resources to find out what happened. Police were called to the home Saturday night around 10 o'clock. Once there, they found a homeowner who'd been attacked. The chief says that homeowner was only able to give them a vague description of the attacker.
Very, very general and nonspecific, and not something that would be useful or helpful to release at this point.
Upon entering the home, police found a child who had not been injured and a second, more seriously injured homeowner.
Potentially life-threatening. But we're hopeful that the great physicians over there at the hospitals will be able to, help both of these folks recover fully.
Both victims remain in the hospital. As a result of the crime, the chief says people might notice additional patrols throughout the town.
Bedford residents will see Bedford PD cruisers in their neighborhoods even more so than they had once before. But that's, again, part of our patrol strategy.
As you take a live look at the scene, you can see state police and along with members of the Bedford police remain here on Proclamation Court. Now, as for the child, police say that the child is being cared for by family members. And police say once again that they, as far as this being a random attack or whether someone targeted the house, at this point, they just don't know. Reporting live in Bedford, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.